Good morning, beautiful people. How are you guys doing? Hope you're good out there. I'm also good.
It's just that
since I stuck here, Fandrinan, since 4:30 a.m. I stuck here.
We'll find out what's going on.
For now, I have no idea. I'm still going up. But looks like accident or truck was
truck is burning.
We'll see. Hang on there, guys. Okay.
This is not good.
All right. By the way, I'm playing Radio 2000. It was 8 in the morning so that I can hear the news, what's going on the road. Sometimes I must just play the radio so that we can... So that we can hear what's going on the road. Yeah. We don't play music one way, no. It doesn't work like that. Maybe trucks brake fails, you never know. By the way, if truck brake fails, we are including retarder, right? We are also including retarder and prismatic and whatever. All that stuff, yeah, all that stuff. So if those stuff are not working, so obvious, your brake's going to fail, so. Yeah, like that, because you can't go down without the retarder, then you will have a big problem. Yeah, it's Radio 2000.
I was listening to the story yesterday, right? And you know, normally, I was trying to make us with Visa.
And again, guys, don't be afraid because of this, some of the accident. You know, remember, we don't know what's going to happen tomorrow, right? So anything can happen. Just come, work, forget about that one. You never ever know a bad day. Anything can happen. Anything can happen. Even that Moffat in front of me, that thing looks like forklift there. Can fall off and come hit me here right now. See. Like that, guys, don't worry. Guys, you want R&B? It's 8 in the morning. I can give you R&B. Guys, I'm going to post the video. But this video is gonna be long because it looks like we are moving too slow until we find out what's going on there. By the way, I want the trailer like this one. You see this trailer? Scania! Did you hear that, dude? Okay, anyway, you see this truck on my left hand side? The one with the blue tape, flat deck. Yeah, you must get flat deck so that we are also going to teach you how to tight the load. You see this guy, he tied his load. You must know how to tight his load. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, they'll also give us R&B on Radio 2000. We are moving, but we are moving too slow. There is a lot of trucks here. Can you see? There's a lot of trucks, especially on this road. This road is too busy. It's very, very, very busy. By the way, I was with one of my friends, Sandile. Yeah, Sandile from Lady Smith Mlambiti. Sure, Sandile, nice to meet you, my brother. And again, there's a guy, he was up me. Eish. How did I forget that guy's name? Let me check here. But that guy, he said he's in Dubai, he's coming South Africa next month, if I'm not mistaken. I can see his name here. Maybe I can see his name here. Let me check bit later. Come on, my man from Dubai, where are you? Okay. Puselecho, yeah, it's Puselecho. Kenna from South Africa, Eastern Tone, in Mpumalanga province, but now I'm staying in Dubai. Oh, okay, my man. And I know I also have a fan from Mpumalanga. I appreciate that, guys. There's a lot of guys texting me. Okay, guys, I can see you. I have a lot of WhatsApp here, guys, and a lot of comments. You know, guys, as you know this job, most of the time I'm too busy, you know. Then when I get chance, I reply your comment, and then I reply your WhatsApp, you know. So don't be upset, guys, if I didn't reply your comment. Maybe I miss it. Next time I'll reply it, so don't be upset, guys. No, I love you all. I don't choose. Just hang in there. Okay, guys, let me just post this video because it looks like it's gonna be long video and we don't know how long we're gonna stay here. Guys, let me give you a little bit music while we are still here on the traffic. What go look at Lenya and Salusi, man? Salusi.
What time is it now? 25 minutes past 6. 8 a.m.
Moving too slow, but don't worry, you'll get used to it. As long as you want to be a truck driver, this situation is waiting for you. It's your time. Are you there, guys? You must watch. Learn something, memorize something, focus, it's your time. And I'm not gonna stop saying this. I am a human being like you. You can also do it, right? You can also drive somebody. Also reverse superlift. You can also go down on a mountain with superlift, take 6-ton heavy load. I'm going to help you. Don't worry. And again, you see how skinny I am? I'm too skinny, guys. Don't worry about those muscles. I'm very, very, very skinny. But guess what? I'm too skinny, but I can handle 36 tons. Especially right here on Van Rinden Pass. I can go down here with 36 tons full load. You can be a big guy. Did you see that a big guy on my video? I was training with a big guy there. You can be like that guy, but as long as you don't have control. You can't control the heavy load on the downhills like that because you don't have that experience yet. You understand? It's not about how big you are. It's not about that. It doesn't work like that. It doesn't work like that. I also saw Mr. Martin Hendrick, if I'm not mistaken, his comment on my other video that we were asking anyone who can help us with a truck. Even horse is fine, we can hustle to get trailer, anything. I saw his comment. He's telling the truth, guys. It's truth. Was telling us the truth. Remember, everything, most of the things, everything that we have, where we are right now. Truck drivers, they transport that. You understand? I'm gonna start with your house. That material, truck drivers transport that material so that you can build your dream house, so that you can buy your dream house. You understand? Truck drivers, they transport that material. Now we are going to the furniture. That furniture is inside your house. Truck drivers transport those things. You get it, guys? The food. The food that you are eating, the truck drivers, they transport that food. Your clothes, everything. Your beautiful car that you are driving, maybe you are driving LX V8 Land Cruiser. You know I love Land Cruiser, that's why I'm gonna start with LX V8 Land Cruiser Toyota. I love that one. Or maybe I'm driving AMG Another car that I like is Lamborghini. You know, BMW, Benz, truck drivers, they transport those things. Truck drivers are working, man. This is not good. This is not good at all. That's why we stuck here. This is not good, guys. This is not good at all. Scania, get in, Scania, get in, Scania. I think I need to go this side. This is Van Rinnen Pass, guys. We all know this mountain, right? We all know this mountain. There's a lot of stories on this mountain. You see those two guys, ambulance guys, emergency guys, where they're standing, the last time was extended. Now executives again, right, same position. This is not good. This is not good at all. I just hope the driver is fine, guys. This mountain. I just hope and pray the driver is fine. This mountain, Van Rinnen Pass. And guys, let me tell you one thing about this mountain. Actually, I think I need to make a video showing you guys how we go down here. But this mountain is not that bad for me. Guys, there's a dangerous mountain out there. There's a mountain in Cape Town. Actually, where you are from Cape Town, you are going up in 10. It's just that I forgot that mountain. But most of truck drivers, they call that mountain Satan. Yeah. They call that mountain Satan. That mountain is it. Dangerous. So guys, yeah, it's like that, guys. Van Rinnen, yeah, it's also dangerous because most of the time it's wet because of mist, wind, you know. Check this traffic. There's my guy here in front of me. I just meet him here on this chair. I want you to get this. I'll ask him. I see the Scania Uja. Did you hear that? Scania! Come on, guys. You know what's gonna happen, guys? No problem. Let me just keep going. Did you hear that? Scania. That one is G460. It's not R. Okay, guys. Whew. By the way, don't be afraid because of this accident. Check this traffic. check this traffic. Check this traffic. You see this queue? You will join us very soon. You'll be on this road. As long as you want to drive trucks in South Africa, like it or not, you'll be the same with these people. I'm not gonna lie to you. Everything that you see on my YouTube channel videos, you are next. You want to be a truck driver, right? You are next. You are next. Check. This is Van Rynen Bus. Respect this mountain. Don't take chances. You get it right, guys. Respect this mountain. Do not take chances. And again. And again, some of the accident, right? I want you to listen to me very carefully. It's like if you are using this road most of the time, you have that advantage. You must be very careful, guys. You have that advantage that saying, no, I pass here every week, or no, I pass here every day. Every day I pass here. I know this mountain, nothing can happen. You understand, guys? So keep that mind out of you. Keep that mind out of you, because if you are going to drive truck like that, as if you are driving a small car, you're gonna have a big problem. Do not take that chances. Oh, I know this mountain. No, I used to camp here. I used to go down here with a 70 kilometer per. My man, you must know the load that you are carrying. You must feel the load. Feel the load. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. I love you. We are talking about truck here, not buggy. Feel the load. Feel the load. Like I said, don't worry about someone who's overtaking you. Don't worry about him. You'll find him. No, forget about him. See, some of them, they're special truck liner. Maybe he's carrying pampers, toilet papers, a light load, cornflakes. You are carrying oranges, you understand? Or maybe you are carrying cement, tile, or beers, high load. Then you want to go down like the person who just passed you, just because he overtake you and he's driving same truck that you are driving. And no, he's not gonna pass me. No. What if he's empty? If you don't drive like that, you're gonna have a big problem. Especially here. This is Van Rynen Bus. Don't take chances. There's too much wind here, too much mist. The road is always wet. So it's just that, but maybe if I'm off, I'll ask one of my colleagues if he's going this side. I'm going to show you the video when we go down here. I'll try to get one of my colleagues who's carrying 34 ton, 35 ton, 36 ton. I want to show you something. Can drive trucks for more than 40 years, but one day trucks going to surprise you and you won't believe. Understand? Truck can surprise you. Can surprise you. Actually, any car can surprise you. Don't come with that man. No, I know this is my car. This is my car. I know this car. This is my car. It doesn't work like that. Yes, it's your car. But guess what? Your car is going to surprise you one day and you won't believe. I'm telling you. I'm not saying I'm the best. No, I'm just trying to show you guys something. I just want you guys to learn something. Like I said, this is School of Superlink Training Academy. You know, we are going to have a little bit class. So we need to have a class so that I can explain everything to you guys. Everything that you must ask me questions face to face. Don't be afraid. You must ask anything when we are in class. Ask anything. Like I said, I know exactly what the company they want from you as a good wooden driver. I'm going to give South African companies and other countries the best driver. I'm going to cook you. You'll be cooked. I'm going to make sure you are a good food for the companies. So that when you go somewhere looking for a job, you show them you are certificate that I was trained by this guy. They know who I am. Don't worry. I don't want them to test you. I want them to give you a job. I just want them to give you a job. There's no need for them to test drive you. No. You are cooked already. You are cooked. You got it? I'm going to cook you. You understand? Like I said, you can't buy KFC chicken licking, full chicken, pizza, and cook it again. You won't do that, right? You buy it and you eat. So I want to make sure you are same with those food so that they are not gonna test it because you are ready. Guys, I don't want to talk too much. I saw some of your comments, they say I talk too much. I don't want to talk too much. You got it, guys? Okay, guys. What can I say now? Thank you for watching my video. Like them, subscribe. I love you all. We don't give up, guys. Someone out there is going to help us with a truck. Because I can see a lot of WhatsApp calls. My company account number. They say they want to donate money, but I'll see what I can do. Man, it's a little bit problem. So I'm going to try to get a cheaper truck than before. I give you my details to donate. Then we know we're gonna buy something affordable, simple, you know. Something like that. Okay, guys. See you very soon. I love you all. Bye-bye.